Hi, Professor Hamster, and today I'll be teaching you about appreciation. In our last lesson, we talked that appreciation happens when the value of the item increases over time. And today, I'm going to show you using my house on how appreciation looks like. Initially, my house cost $20, but over time, it becomes more than $200. This is good for me because I can then sell it for a higher price than I bought it. Conversely, if my house loses its value, we call this depreciation. Appreciation and depreciation happens due to the different demand and supply in the market. So, do your homework and decide what's a good price for buying, selling, and investing. I hope you learned more about appreciation. See you in the next class. Bye!